49% of internet users in Kenya are news junkies, essentially referring to them as news junkies because they use the internet to read, to watch, to access news every single day. The sources that they're using and the places where they're reading this news, the leading place is an avenue we are calling independent news sites. And the independent news sites are sites like Tuko, sites like Mpasho, sites like Gafla. Independent news sites are the leading news sources among news junkies, Kenyans who are accessing news via internet every single day. The second source of news are blogs. The third source of news among this group that I'm referring to as news junkies is international media houses sites, followed by social media, chatting platform, and lastly, at the bottom of that list are local media houses. And news junkies are actually interacting less with offline or traditional media. 64% of news junkies now watch TV less just because they have access to the internet and they're getting news from the internet. 68% are listening to offline radio less, and 78% are actually reading physical newspaper less just because they have internet and they can be able to get various sources of news on the internet. News junkies are shunning local media houses.